There's a reason Saxton dished out money to sit here tonight and watch this on pay-per-view.
And his opponents first.
There's only one Mr. WrestleMania. He's the showstopper.
And from San Antonio, Texas.
Falls count anywhere underway as our cameraman will try their best to keep up with Roddy Piper, Razor Ramon, and Shawn Michaels.
This match can be very difficult to keep track of. We can have action happening simultaneously in multiple locations.
Yeah, once this breaks loose, our directors in the production truck are going to have a hell of a time following all the activity.
The rivalry has reached a new level when superstars collide in this combat zone. Corey, what are the keys to remember for the competitors?
You got to tee off on your opponent. Use everything in your vicinity as a weapon. It's about the competitor getting theirs by any means.
The more damage you inflict, the better.
This is all about total destruction. Nothing is off limits.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Oh, man. That's his new favorite, Corey.
Brilliant.
Into the ring now. Placed into the corner. Kendo stick impact.
Ooh. Ooh. And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Ah, trampling the opposition.
And he has free reign to the outside with no count-outs to worry about.
A steel chair, something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it. Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. He's in a little bit of trouble now.
But you have to admit, at this point in a Falls Count Anywhere match, there's no way you didn't expect things to be going much, much worse for him, Cole.
Roddy Piper able to adapt. Oh, he's searching for something.
A trap in the corner. We got a strike fest going on.
Being treated like a heavy bag.
Yeah. Overhand connects.
He takes control. Oh, my right. And some attitude behind it. And Hot Rod moves.
Hot Rod with a plan in mind.
Oh, what a knee lift.
Somebody better check his nose.
Oh, inside. Just unrelenting attacks from the bad guy.
This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal.
Look out! Heads out of the ring. What's next? Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
Candlestick wrapped around the head.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Right here in front of us on the announce desk.
The showstopper looking for another Hall of Fame moment.
Piper's dead.
Re-entering the ring now.
Top rope, here we go.
He's taking this to the floor now. Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Pile driver spiked him. He'll head to the ring. From the top.
Good Lord, taking flight.
Big time risk pays off.
The daredevil in you. Launching. Taking this one back to the ring now.
Oh, what a clothesline. He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Oh, a takedown. And now punches right.
Brutality. And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight. He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
He's lining him up.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
Piper might have something big.
What's he hoping to find out there? And Piper now in a challenging position.
Hot Rod must be wondering how he's going to keep himself in this.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
Yo, Piper looks dead. Look at him. Oh, man.
He's being prepped for something.
Saw that coming from Ramon.
turns it around.
Neck breaker excellently executed.
Setting up.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Man, this place is jumping. And he's able to count.
And Hot Rod moves.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Consecutive attacks keeping Hot Rod off his game.
Every form of offense Piper attempts is neutralized.
And HBK mounting another offensive attack.
You have to be careful now because Michaels can turn your lights out in a second.
Impaired vision.
Ooh.
Momentum is really on Razor Ramon's side.
Just unrelenting attacks from the bad guy.
And Piper is being aligned into position.
Razor Ramon has him up. Only one thing left. Razor's edge.
That's gotta do it. That's gotta be it.
Here it comes!
Oh, as he touches! Wow! Razor Ramon able to counter.
Ooh. HBK in real danger here.
Though HBK can turn this around.
The bad guy looking to end this. Up across the shoulders. Razor's edge.
Piper won't come back from that.
Teardrop suplex.
He's going for the pin.
That they'll only ever be second best.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Michael saves himself.
Taking head over heels.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Wow, perfectly aimed.
great equalizer here. The steel chair. Clothesline. Face first into the chair. He is truly feeling it. As well he should.
Every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
And Hot Rod moves.
To win a triple threat match, you need incredible skill, instincts, or luck. Dare I say, tonight's winner showed all three.